Okay, down. Down again. Up. Gonna drop some stuff off in the guest room. I don't think I'm gonna need the captain's key again, do you? Ammo! I'll use this one actually. Some good medicine. There. Okay, yeah, I don't think we have to drop anything off. Now I'm gonna go up the shaft. See where this leads. Oh my god. It just didn't leave anywhere. It just led to a lockbox with a lock pick in it. God. Well, that was a waste. Well, I wouldn't say it's a waste, more as. Okay, back here now. Let's open this box. Lockpick. Antique coin, I'll take. I will not take you, you bastard. Bitch! Sit on that! Tell me how you like it. Says this thing I need in sick bay. One of the things I need. I remember that. Oh my gosh, shower area. Prepare to get your ass stretched out. Oh my god. Why, game? Why? Look behind every corner and every door. The doctor has it. Where is it? The wire. Oh my god! The bloater! Get it out! We need that wire! Fuck! Run! Run! Oh no! He's here! Oh my god, it's a fucking locked door. I'm so screwed. Get out of the way. Clear the jizz. Come here. Yeah. You motherfucking door. Of course you were locked. I should have got something for killing him. should have been something inside of him. Yeah, in hindsight, probably would have been best just run away. But you know about what they say about hindsight.
God.
Yeah, at least to the shaft. Okay. I partially got what I needed. Oh, I do need that break. I have to go get that fuse. Fuses on the first floor. Oh my god, really? You're fucking right here. Sit down, ho. Oh my god. Well. So much for conserving ammo, right? Ah, bro. Fuses down there. Hey, big backpack. Oh yeah. Worth. Man, this is a jackpot in here. It's like Christmas. Merry Christmas. Gimme. Get back to the elevator, climb up. Right. Elevator is working now. So it was an S5, right? So I guess we go to S3, S2. Back to S2.
He's waiting.
Creepy little Satan child. Oh my god, they're on top of me. They're on top of me! I don't know why I was so conservative at first, now I'm just fucking letting it rip. Fuck, man. Sit on it! Oh? Buddy's gonna be the boss, ain't he? Ethan, the monster's gonna be the boss. What I like is that I appreciate the fact that the bombs don't have a really big area of explosion, so I don't hurt myself. Whatever, bro. You wanna dance? Let's dance. Dead, dead, dead. Dead? Dead? Dead. Good. Fucking bloater. Maybe I should just bypass him. To beat him. Whatever, we'll beat him. Oh, it sets off two? Fuck that. Too bad it can't be proximity. Don't do well with hills, do ya? Oh, he's dead. So I guess the blowing up two helped. Still don't trust any of these bodies that are just lying around. Why are you making those sounds? Burn the midnight oil, baby! Oh, for a second, I thought there was nothing there. What? Nothing. But it's a coin. I'll take the coin. Go to cargo bay first because it seems like it's a dead end. Oh my god, this is my last one. This ain't good. But for all I know, this may be my last opportunity to use one. Remote bombs is not a terrible thing. What's up?
I need you to do something.
I need his watch.
Ethan.
Ethan,
Ethan?
Hey, shh, I know. I'm not gonna hurt you. Hell, I never would have if I could have helped it.
What do you mean?
I'm no killer, son. Neither is Marguerite, nor my boy Lucas, or even Zoe here. That girl, Evelyn, she did this.
What the hell is she? Now, what did she do to you?
She infected us with her gift. That's what she calls it. I found her near a busted out tank in the bayou. Everything changed after that.
So she infects you and then she takes control?
No. Not exactly, son. She forces her way into your mind, your soul. You can't fight back. You are connected to her, and you can't resist the urge to. Oh, you're a different person after that.
Just like Mia. So Mia sent me that message because of Evelyn.
Listen, the girl just wants a family of her own. She's the key, all right? You find her, and you stop her. Ethan, free my family. Please.
Evelyn, stay away from him.
Why? He doesn't love you. I can make him love you.
Don't hurt him.
Silly, I told you I'm not gonna hurt him.
Don't you dare.
So what? You're not my mom. Remember?
Punch through, Ethan! I got Ethan mixed up with Alan for a second there. I thought Alan was the one in this tube. Or this cocoon thing.
Mia, how?
There's no time. You have to get out of here and find her. Here, take this.
What? Wait, what are you doing? What are you doing?
Saving your life. You need to go. I won't be able to resist for much longer.
No.
Now go kill that little bitch.
No. Mia! No!
Don't look behind you. Huh? Okay, good. I do a little yell to prepare myself.
Bitch. Where the fuck are you?
That's not nice. I don't have any of my gear. Once again, I'm strapped down with nothing. It's all your fault. Okay, well. Hold a grudge much. No save point. Fish heads, fish heads. Roly-poly fish heads. Give me back my gear. Oh no. This is not good. This didn't bode well. Oh no. This does not bode well at all. Enhanced handgun ammo. Call for help.
Alpha oh. 1, this is Bravo 1. Do you read?
This is Alpha 1. Report. Did you find anything?
A thorough search of the Baker property revealed zero survivors. Repeat, zero survivors. We did find evidence of a skirmish.
Evelyn?
Negative. However, we did find several encrypted messages from the Baker's son, Lucas, to an unknown third party. You can probably guess who that was.
That's just great. We've had reports he's in the abandoned mine south of the property. I'm gonna go have a look.
Roger that. We'll meet you at those coordinates.
If you encounter Evelyn, orders are shoot to kill. Repeat, shoot to kill.
Fucking military douchebag. I only got one shot. What is this? Well, I don't have any of my... Wait, maybe it's in here. Yeah. Hello? Yeah, it seems like it's the end of the road here, doesn't it? I don't have enough. I don't have enough. I swear I had more coins on me. Might as well use them. I had some grenade ammo actually. Good stuff. Okay. Now we got all the inventory management stuff done. Then leave that there. Okay. All right, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to call a session here. In the next session, we will probably be tackling the final boss of the game. So as always, thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed and look forward to the season or series finale in the next episode. And I shall see you guys next time. All right. As always, have a fantastic day.